A Delaware man is charged in connection with a crash that killed an 8-year-old girl last February in Lancaster County. Court documents say 46-year-old Vikas Khanna was trying to pass a truck on Kirkwood Pike in Coleraine Township while going up a hill. Investigators say he did not have line of sight and crashed into a car coming the other way. A passenger in the car, Alicia Khanna, was killed. Khanna faces several charges, including aggravated assault by vehicle.